I found a new trick for the iPod Touch. If you go to videos, I'll just play Smells Like Teen Spirit, any video, and then you pause it, then you press fast forward while it's paused, and in a minute it'll slow down. I just thought this was pretty cool, and then you can like move your finger off while you still hold it, but you have to hold it there. And if anyone finds a way to not hold your finger there, please tell me. Thank you. Bye.